Hi, my name is Rachel Uchizono. I'm an artist. I'm from Laguna Beach, California, and I live in Roanoke, Virginia. I spend a lot of time painting here, working on things for the Market Gallery downtown, and I'm trying to get a feel for painting local scenes. When I bought my house in Roanoke about 4 years ago, I purchased a home on a double lot, so I was able to plant a large garden. And I'm a seasonal painter, so I like to plant things, and as they bloom, I paint them. So I paint lilacs in the spring, and zinnias and dahlias in the summer, and persimmons in the fall. Welcome to my studio. I started painting 20 years ago. I saw the movie Eyes Wide Shut, and the penthouse they lived in had paintings by Stanley Kubrick's wife, and it kind of rang a bell with me, and I thought, well, I can do that. So I started painting the next day. And then the following week, my son was playing soccer, and I met another mom there, and her name was Lynn Wiederman, and she was a plein air painter, so she turned me on to a book by Kevin McPherson about light and composition. And I started painting with members of La Papa and the Southern California Plein Air Painters Association. So it was a very social thing and kind of a natural progression. And I was in a gallery within a year. And I started the Sawdust Festival 3 years later. This is my palette. And it is a holy mess, but that's because I paint a lot. I always put the colors in the same place. You have your cool colors on the right and your warm colors on the left. Then your white is on the bottom. And at the top is your alizarin crimson and your fuchsias. That way, as you're painting, you don't have to think about where to put the brush. You just mix colors automatically. It's not fun to paint on a white canvas. So to start, I tone it with a yellow ochre and cad red mixture. I take some solvent and put that on the board or the canvas, and then just rub it in and tone the canvas so it's a warm color. So it's more pleasing than having white show through on a painting. When you start a painting, you just lay in the basic shapes with an artist black. It's kind of a road map to your painting. And after you lay in the basics, you put in your darkest darks, and it's not detailed. And then when you come back with your medium colors and your light, then you work in negative space and you find your composition that way.
Thank you.
tomorrow. Starting to look like something, eh? I'm like a bad drawer, so it'll take me forever to do. You can find my paintings, Market Gallery in downtown Roanoke, and at Nelson Bowles Powers on Campbell. The Sawdust Art Festival is a show in Laguna Beach, California. It's been was established in the late 60s, and it's one of the largest shows in the nation. And I've been in the show for about 18 years. I'm a shopkeeper on Ruby Lane, and my store is called Uchizo no Gallery.